for the next period as well. 1:23 remaining on a power play on the fresh ice. Gonna take a break. When we come back, we'll have your scoring summary after the Moose put up two in the first. You're listening to Manitoba Moose.
All right, first period is over, and the Moose lead Belleville 2-0.